This is Farleigh Hungerford Castle, which is in Somerset, and that's what it would look like in the 1340s, and this is what it looks like nowadays. So, a bit of a difference there. But built by the first speaker, one of the speakers of the House of Commons. So, built for stature rather than security. As a statement of his wealth, etc. And he was added to by his son. So there we go. Farleigh Hungerford Castle. And this is the inside of the Farleigh Hungerford Chapel, which is one of the only remaining buildings of the Farleigh Hungerford Castle. Which is rather impressive, because you've got George and the Dragon painting over here. Stained glass windows. Don't get to see this kind of thing every day, do you? Medieval chapel windows. And paintings, etc.
They're angels. On the beams, they're angels.
Yeah. Painted beams, got angels, etc. Cherubs or whatever. Of this chap and his wife. And it's quite a rarity to see the actual painted tombs. They used to be painted a lot in the olden days, but now most of the time you see something, it's just plain like in our churches nowadays. Some inscription there. This is how decorative is this. This chap is one. These are elder farms. Up there, that's the back, probably where they are. And that's the other picture. Lots of more cherubs hanging about. So that would be a complete decorated wall and fresco, etc. And I can't see what that. Going back some. It's not strictly medieval, but this is sort of back in its day, that's what it looked like. Okay. That's what they look like then. Let's see. Very decorative. I didn't even see them being decorated. Okay. Looks like a cheerful chap, doesn't it? Okay. Go and check out the crypt. Let's go and check out the crypt. That's where the great hall would have been. It looked a bit like that, but now it looks a bit like this. So, it was basically stripped for to build a new at some point. Somerset was used the medieval house in Farleigh Castle nearby as well. So, except for the chapel, the crypt, which had lead coffins in it. Well worth seeing. But I've got to walk all the way over there to film them again. Yeah. So there we go. That's Farleigh Hungerford Castle. It would have been very impressive in its day. For the Speaker of the House of Commons to come all the way over this way, it's quite a distance from London. Londinium and all that. There we go.